professional dancers have danced their way to prizes and accolades on the best international dance floors across the world.
I'm Aoife Funke-Kenny, and I'm the Irish show dance and ballroom champion.
I'm originally from Estonia. I was the finalist in the World Show Dance Championships.
I'm from Northern Ireland. I am the United Kingdom and British professional Latin champion.
Each week, they will have to compete against each other and work together for a dance showcase.
The group dances are going to be pure entertainment and pure energy.
It's a total different atmosphere, so it's a great learning experience and it's great fun.
I think everyone will love it, the number and the music.
Every week we have something different to offer.
We get to go out and we get to show what we can actually do.
It's good to see how other dancers interact with each other.
Everything's going good, we're nailing the choreography, cleaning a few bits. It's going to be a good one.
Becoming a professional dancer on Dancing with the Stars is like a dream coming true.
There's something in there that's just going to show off everyone.
Yeah, it has ballroom in it, it has Latin in it. It's got every single different style, so it'll cater to everyone.
When you see this pro dance, you will love it.